The importance of Bunker Hill and our asset there is not widely known. Please keep it that way.
Welcome to the Cambridge Polymer Labs. Employment opportunities await in the field of scientific research. Shall we begin your application now?
Sure, the world may have ended, but why not sit at a desk all day?
Let's see what employment opportunities we have available for someone given your qualifications. Due to increased demands for staff in all fields, we have condensed the employment test accordingly. Question 1. Do you possess previous experience with polymer synthesis?
Yes.
Calculating test results. I am pleased to offer you the position of researcher. Expect a bright future in polymer research. Would you like the orientation before beginning your work in the labs?
No. Let's just move it along.
Due to staffing needs, we can forego the orientation at this time. Please follow me to the research lab so that you may begin your work. Complimentary beverages are provided for employees. Please label any food or cigarettes you leave in the break room. Here is your lab coat and clipboard. Please take a moment to dress in your proper work attire and follow me into the clean room. The research staff will greet you on the other side of the clean room. Thank you for your attention and welcome to the team. Please enter the clean room. I have been instructed to inform you that Director Elwood has issued mandatory overtime due to uncompleted milestones.
It's almost like the war never even happened in here.
Staff will not be allowed to leave the labs until the Piezo Nucleic Lining Project has been completed. Please report to the project lead, Dr. Elwood Woolham, for specific research assignment. Starting decontamination sequence.
Contamination detected. Initiating decontamination sequence.
Probably was a real nice setup in its day. Got the chills. Anyone you walk away from.
You're in for.
Don't underestimate us again. Come on up. lend you a hand with that terminal? Gotta do his ask.
I'm in.
Inside, you got, arms over here.
Can't break the code. Hey.
I'm listening.
Over here.
John, and I think that's out of reach.
Move here.
Good plan. I don't think I can get...
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Count on it.
Hey.
I'll, see
what you
can
do.
They had no expense, did they?
Nice.
Now! Hey, toss anything you can't haul my way. I wouldn't drink any of that without a dose of Radex first.
I have been instructed to inform you that Director Elwood has issued mandatory overtime due to uncompleted milestones.
Hey.
You mind keeping an eye out for a second? I want a diagnostic.
Phew.
Thanks. What'd they miss?
Hell yeah.
you fellow machine. Shouldn't take long.
Perfect. That's it.
Hey you. Randolph's safe house has been MIA since Switchboard, but now we got one of their dead drops tagged. Dez wants you to check it out.
What's the story about Randolph?
Everyone that knew the actual location of Randolph died during the last Courser Blitz. So this dead drop is our first chance to reestablish contact.
It took this long to make contact? Sounds suspicious.
Yeah, it smells fishy. But if some of our boys need help, we gotta do what we gotta do, right? Once you take care of the dead drop, report in to Dez.
Excellent work. On our side, we've gone through your report. It was extraordinary. So many pieces of the puzzle clicked into place. Our final analysis indicates the Institute is far more formidable than we ever feared or imagined. If we stage a mass breakout, Patriot's 13 synths will undoubtedly be the last we ever save. Instead, we use this one chance to rescue all the synths. Every last one of them.
Tell me the next step, then.
The Institute will never let their slaves go without a fight. So the heart of our problem is manpower. Even if we call in all our agents, and we will, we won't be able to hold our own against the Institute for long. Talk with C-114. If the synths down there want freedom, they must fight and risk their lives to earn it.
Z-1 seems capable of that.
We always thought Patriot was the savior of the synths. But it may be more accurate to say that Z-1 is. As much as we owe Patriot, we can't be certain how committed he is. If he learns we're willing to kill to free synths, he may not have the stomach for it. So get what you need from him and then cut him loose. Good luck. We're all with you.
You gotta be careful, man. The Institute is everywhere.
Need something?
Excuse me.
Want me back on deck, huh? I gotta admit, things have been pretty quiet without you.
Let's go then.
I'm all ready to go.
Huh. Deacon. You two taking care of some official business?
Mr. Valentine, you flatter me.
Hey.
Yeah?